Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to download and install IntelliJ IDEA in Windows, also set up Java and run your first Java program. So let's get started. First thing, just Google IntelliJ download. You'll be getting the official link from jetbrains.com. Just click here and the download is going to be for Windows, and the IntelliJ IDEA Ultimate is for professional development, which is paid. As you can see here, it gives 30-day free trial. Whereas if you scroll down, we are having IntelliJ IDEA Community Edition, which is completely free to use. You can just click on download over here. And the download will be getting started. It is about 694 MB in size. So just be patient till then. Once the download is complete, just open it. Click on yes. And you'll be getting the Community Edition setup. Just click on next, and this is going to be the folder where it is going to get installed. If you want to change it, you can do that. So after you select the destination folder, just click on next and make sure that you are just checking this. Desktop shortcut is fine, path variable is fine, open as project, and for associations I would recommend you to check these. If you want, you can just check all of these depending upon your use case. If you use Kotlin or something, this is fine. In my case, I will just click on next and click on install. So once the installation is done, you'll be getting this. Your computer must be restarted in order to complete the installation. So just click on this reboot now and click on finish. After rebooting your system, you'll be having this IntelliJ IDEA shortcut in desktop. If you don't have, you can just search it over here. So just open it now. So after opening, you'll be getting this import settings from PyCharm and VS Code. I don't want to do that. I'll just click on skip import, and as usual we will be getting the welcome to IntelliJ IDEA screen. So we can just click on new project, this plus one, and here we need to configure few options. First thing is the language, whether it's Java or Kotlin. I'll go with Java, and next is going to be the name of the project. I'll just go with first, and this is going to be the default location where this particular project is going to get added. If you want, you can just change it by clicking browse. And next is going to be the build system. It's going to be IntelliJ, Maven or Gradle. This is fine for me. And next most important thing is the Java JDK. Since I already have the Java JDK, it is automatically showing for me. And in most of the cases, it's going to be having this no JDK option for you. For that, what you're going to do is just select this and click on download JDK. You need to select this, and here you need to basically select the Java JDK version. In my case, I'll just go with version 23 and Oracle JDK 23.0.2. In case if you want some other version, you can choose this. For example, if you want a older version of Java, let's say you want Java 17, you can just select this and you'll be having the older versions of Java also available. Let me just go with the latest version, and this is going to be the location where Java JDK is going to get added. I am fine with these. I will just click on select. So as it says, JDK will be downloaded and installed on project creation. So this is fine. We can just click on create now. So now here you can see the JDK is getting downloaded and our project is also getting created simultaneously. So just be patient for a while. So this is the interface that we are getting. If you want this EA assistant or something, you can just enable it. That's up to you. I'll just close it. And this is going to be our default Java boilerplate code that has been created. As you can see here, we are having the source file and we are having our main.java file. So for running this, you'll be having this run icon on the top. You can just click here. And that's it. As you can see here, we are getting the output hello and welcome, basically this print statement and this for loop. So that's the video guys. This is basically how you download and install IntelliJ and configure Java. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.